quest, stupid!
Okay. Alright, y'all. It is 12:45. We're on the highway. Driving to the Buccaneers playoffs game. Buccaneers versus the Giants. It's about a hour drive. We just got on the highway. Game starts at 1 o'clock. Whose fault is that? Exactly. If you don't believe me, here's the highway right here. We riding, dog. Nah, ain't nobody riding dirty here. Ain't nobody riding dirty. So the Bucs, hopefully you win. If you don't, and I get a speeding ticket, somebody paying for it. Alright. I can never understand how the hell they ride with their arms so high up. Look at that. That just that's just not natural. Oh, I'm gonna try to speed up. Better balance your arms up in the air like you're saying hi. Yeah, look at me like I'm crazy. Yeah. I need my Scully. Put it on my head. Cause I gotta get this. The crowning of the king. Yeah. Y'all like my Scully? They gotta run the Buccaneers, you know. But I wanna show you how they try this though. What's the football at? We woke up early in the morning. Went to the damn mall again, you know, a couple of footballs to get signed by the players, right? So we went to, what was the name of the store? One of the damn stores that sell, like, you know, jerseys and footballs and shit like that. So we're like, yo, we need a Buccaneers football to get signed. What year are we in? We're in 2008 right now, okay? When did the Buccaneers win the Super Bowl? Like a couple of years ago, right? So the dude was like, all right, we got a Buccaneers football. And charges us, what, $32.99 for a damn football, right? We're like, hell yeah, this is a badass football. Here, wait. So hold it like that, okay? So here's the football right here. That's a hot-ass football to get signed, right? By Buccaneers players, ain't it? Yeah. Unless they see what? The damn thing says Super Bowl champions. Hold on a second. I'm trying to show you this without getting into a damn wreck. It's the damn Super Bowl ball from motherfucking 15 freaking years ago. It has the score, Buccaneers 48, Raiders 21. Now, what Buccaneer player is gonna wanna sign that shit? Especially if they lose a damn game today. What the fuck, man? That shit should be on clearance. Don't charge us no $30 for an old ass ball that shouldn't even be sold anymore. Goddamn. Shit. Well, I still would have had a motherfucker sign this shit, though. Oh shit, I almost wrecked. I almost hit that car back there. Alright. I'm gonna concentrate on the damn highway now. Cause my insurance don't cover this shit right here. Y'all, we got to the Bucs game. It's 2:45. Actually, no, it's 1:45. But late as hell. You can probably hear a crowd from inside. And we're outside. Here's the stadium right here. See, everybody's inside. We're outside. So now we gotta walk our asses all the way over there. Thank you. That's the best greeting I had all day. All right, right, y'all. We are on like far from our seats. We gotta find our seats. Oh, we're right up there. Same seats. The Bucs lost. So we're about to go see these players and hopefully they not mad or nothing. Hopefully they don't act retarded. Kinda feel bad though. It's all good. Next season, we got it. Alright, y'all. It's over. We done got the ball signed. Well, the football signed. By practically everyone. Except for Garcia. We couldn't find Garcia. We're gonna get you, Garcia. Bucs lost.
And Galloway.
Off season, we didn't get Galloway either. We're looking for you, Galloway. Shout out to Ernest Graham, Philip Buchanan. Salvador, we see you, man. But we just didn't get it today.
And the Cooper players that stayed around.
Yeah, big shout to Carter. Homeboy just left from the damn pickup truck with his homeboy in the back while everyone else left in all the flashy cars with whips and stuff like that. So big shout to Carter. Let's see if he's here next year. But now we're going to the car.
We're gonna go eat.
About to go get some garlic crabs.
And we'll show you a picture of those later.
Yeah, I'll show you a picture of the garlic crab and the corn and the cob and stuff like that. Even though I shouldn't be eating that, but.
It's okay.
All right. Gotta go eat. You know what I forgot? I forgot that I'm parked illegally. So hopefully I can get a ticket. Cross your fingers. The boy gets lucky again. No ticket. I ain't crazy. I'm just cheap.